Hoping so. She will be a famous artist one day. So for the next speak, sambutan berikutnya adalah dari Bapak Made Mudra sebagai yang mewakili Bapak Wali Kota Denpasar. Pada Bapak Made Mudra dipersilakan.
Baik, Bapak Ibu adik sekalian, sebelum saya sampaikan beberapa hal titipan dari Bapak Wali Kota, jadi beliau menyampaikan permohonan maaf karena tidak bisa langsung bertemu, yang mana tadinya beliau sudah agendakan. Tadi jam 5 kurang 15 menit saya ditelepon karena beliau masih ada acara. Jadi untuk hadir di acara ini untuk membuka sekaligus bersama-sama dalam acara ini. Selagi beliau mohon maaf dan mudah-mudahan acara ini bisa berjalan tidak mengurangi. Baik, sebelum saya melanjutkan beberapa hal yang ditepan beliau, mari kita awali dengan pengasuh karo dari Om Swastiastu. Dirumangku ini hewan yang juga Sangat suci yang juga tadi koordinator yang kegiatan itu. Begitu juga Moses Julian Robin sebagai yang mempunyai acara pameran tunggal exhibition painting yang saya hormati. Bapak Ibu hadirin sekalian yang hadir memenuhi undangan dalam acara ini yang juga saya hormati. Tentu atas asuh Ketua Warung Nugraha Desa yang Maha Dewasa, Tuhan Yang Maha Esa, sesuai dengan rencana yang direncanakan. Jadi kita dapat berkumpul di tempat ini dalam keadaan sehat walafiat dan berbahagia. Kami dari pemerintah, wakil Bapak Wali Kota dari Dinas Kebudayaan Kota Denpasar, mudah-mudahan ada pelukis-pelukis ya. Malahan ini menjadikan motivasi bagi pelukis-pelukis di Bali, khususnya di Denpasar ini, terus untuk berkarya. Sepintas mudah-mudahan sesuai dengan inspirasi saya. Jadi Mrs. Julian Robin setelah jatuh hati untuk menuangkan pikiran beliau, inspirasi beliau melukis tradisional Bali. Jadi sepintas untuk gambaran saya, taksu itu sederhananya ada tiga hal. Yang pertama ada keikhlasan. Harus betul-betul ikhlas, tidak ada motivasi kepentingan. Yang kedua jujur. Harus jujur. Yang ketiga harus totalitas. Jadi lukisan itu kalau sudah mentaksu itu pasti akan menarik, menarik orang yang melihat, ada hubungan emosional antara orang yang melihat. Saya kira itu beberapa hal yang dapat disampaikan. Ini menunjukkan bahwa kepercayaan untuk tradisional Bali masih bagus. Mudah-mudahan asum Ketua Warung Nugraha tidak saya yang beli wasa, Tuhan Yang Maha Esa memberikan jalan yang bagus, hasil ketulusan menuangkan inspirasinya Mrs. Yudin Rubin ini. Sekali lagi selamat atas terselenggaranya pameran tunggal exhibition painting ini, semoga sukses selalu. Sekian, terima kasih Om.
The next speech is by the artist herself. We welcome you, Yulin Robin. Please give some words from you. You speak.
To my home's art exhibition. Thank you, everybody. I'm going to talk about how much my mom's been going through. My mom's been going through a lot. She's been spending days and weeks just focusing on her artwork until this moment. I am very proud of her.
Thank you very much for being here. It means the world to my mom. She's put in so much effort and we're just so happy that everyone can appreciate her work. It's beautiful and she's just really talented. I mean, the culture's just really integrated into our lifestyle and we're also really grateful. And I'm also really proud of her and I'm sure everyone here is all very proud of her. Thank you very much.
I have to say thank you to my mother-in-law from all the way here, and my godfather too, and my two best friends sitting down there. Thank you, Jenny. Thank you, Luis. Thank you, Sophia. Thank you, everyone, for coming. Thank you. Thank you very much.
For the next is the cutting of the yellow rice as a symbol of the opening of this exhibition. Yulin, you welcome to this the stage.
Thank you. Hi, this is Lucas, and I'm in the Denpasar Art Center, and these are one of my mom's most best paintings. I think that this one is the best because it has a lot of it stands out a lot. Yeah, so we just finished the ceremony and everyone is inside the art center. Yeah, so I think that this one is one of the most best. And I also think that this one is the best. I helped my mom with the moon a little bit. I told her to make it a little bit bigger because it was too small. I really like the background. The background is the best part. As you can see, this is my father, and that is Mangku, and that is the Akong Mountain. The actual painting is over there, onto your left.
You're doing an interview.
Yep.
Okay.
This is my bigger brother.
Okay.
He really doesn't want to be in this, but I'm forcing him to.
Okay.
So
there's no one asking questions, you know that, right?
That's it.
So
thank you.
Talking to the camera.
Yep.
Sorry, I was very emotional.
Emotional?
I couldn't
no,
talk
emotional.
It up. Yeah, thank you very much. Thank you. Hey, thank you very much.
Sign, sign.
Sign later.
My mom, my mother-in-law, now I can't remember.
Roy.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you for coming. I know, and I saw you coming. I was like, oh my god, I know this person. Because we in the same magazine.
Congratulations. Everything is great.
Your husband is very good. And I'm always in the same boat. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, thank you for coming. Well, you know, now we know each other. You know, I really want to get anybody together. But,
I will put you there. Taiwan, Singapore.